Bruins will play in the Eastern Conference Finals, and New England has Stanley Cup fever again.
For the first time in 39 years, the Boston Bruins have won the Stanley Cup.
Fox and sets up Bergeron.